Hello, shrimp people. Happy New Year and welcome back to Shrimp Life. Today, I wanted to dive into the history of the Taiwan V shrimp. Well, the Taiwan V shrimp is a very unique shrimp that appeared many years ago, and through years of selective breeding, it's created so many variants that we see and have today. Taiwan Vs consist of the following varieties: blue bolts, red bolts, blue or red Masuras, red, black, or shadow pandas, red or black extreme, red or black one stripe and two stripes. I think that covers it all. The most amazing part of it is that you can keep all of those variants together and it will only result in Taiwan V babies. This makes for a colorful and exciting shrimp tank. It is said that the first mutation that ever appeared was a blue bolt. A breeder who was breeding crystal red shrimps discovered an offspring that was clear white with a bluish tint. That shrimp was shared with other breeders and the offspring started to have black King Kong and wine red shrimps. It was then bred at a massive scale and most of the shrimp that we see today are a result of those endeavors from those breeders. Back then, the genetics were really unstable and many of the offspring died easily. To make them more resilient and hardy, they were crossbred with crystal red shrimp. This cross resulted in F1 offspring that mostly showed the crystal red and crystal black shrimp phenotype. But because they had the recessive gene, the genotype of the Taiwan V, when the F1 were bred back with the Taiwan V to produce F2 offspring, those offspring were 50% Taiwan V. This was a huge leap forward. They were becoming hardier, they were breeding more percentages of Taiwan Vs, and overall they were stronger from the strong genetics because of crossing them to the crystal red shrimp. Nowadays, Taiwan Vs are super hardy and a popular Carrageenan shrimp that so many people keep and breed. Taiwan Vs are also a major key to many of the shrimp that we see today, Pintos, Galaxies, and more. This is why selective breeding, culling, and breeding projects are so important to our hobby and why we see so many varieties of shrimp today. My shrimp goal for 2021 is less is more. For me, keeping less tanks will allow me time to breed on a larger scale, to pay more attention to culling and quality, to also focus on less water changes, and because we all know water changes take up a lot of time, so I can spend more time sitting in front of my tanks enjoying the shrimp instead of constantly working. Do you guys have any New Year's shrimp goals, little or big? I really want to hear what they are. Also, what is your favorite Taiwan V shrimp? Mine has been the blue bolt since the beginning of my shrimp keeping journey. Thanks for watching.